The trick to lining any pan like a pro, all metal binder clips. You're gonna start off by greasing your pan with cooking spray. This helps the parchment paper stay in place. But those parchment paper flaps, they're gonna touch the batter while it's baking. So grab your all metal clips and clip the paper to the sides. Coat the pan one more time with cooking spray, add your batter, and just like that, you've got no mess cleanup. Check out justatase.com for recipes.